Isn't it annoying when you buy an awesome game like Chime Shop and you think, oh my god, this is exactly like the old game with some cool bonuses, or this is the sequel, and you're looking forward to play, only to find there is a game-breaking bug that doesn't allow you to play the game properly? I will show you exactly how to fix it in very simple steps. First, I'm going to boot up the game, and I'm just going to start the first level. I am right-clicking it, and it just doesn't work. I just can't rotate the blocks. I can click the left button, and if I will put my PlayStation 4 controller in, I'll get the same bug. The sound effect plays, but nothing happens. Now, this is game breaking. You can't play the game, and a lot of people were saying on Steam, you know what? This is nonsense. I'm going to quit the game. This is rubbish. Stop right there. You can fix this very easily. Let's just leave the game. Get out, and this is the magical fix. Right-click on Chime Shop, go to Properties, now go all the way down to Controller and select Enable Steam Input. This is very important. Enable the Steam Input, close the menu, and start the game again. Now we're going to press on Play. Music for musicians or whatever song you want to try it on. Standard. 3, 2, 1, go. And look, we can now flip the pieces. Isn't that wonderful? Now we can flip it like that. You can now finally enjoy the game, and this will also fix the problem of the controller. Of course, I have not really paid much of the controller because I think mouse is more than good enough for me. So yeah, this works. And I'm very happy to say once you shut down Steam, it should also save the settings. If you like this video, feel free to subscribe or like the video, leave a comment. Let me know below if this fixed it work for you. If not, we can do further troubleshooting. Thank you so much for watching my video. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!